you're going to hear stuff from the parents, you're going to hear stuff from the coaches, but you got to stay with your calls and not be afraid to make them in the first place. I'm Adie Hughes, I'm from Hamden, Maine, I'm 15. I'm a goalie, so I kind of get to watch the field a lot and seeing it from like a ref's point of view is something I was interested in, and I've learned a lot about it. I kind of decided I wanted to, just to get more soccer on the weekends when I'm not playing. So a nine is assistant referee, so you can run the line. And then to upgrade to an eight, you take a course and get some experience as a center ref. In a grade eight, you're allowed to be a center during games. Then you have to take another course, and you have to have a certain amount of games done in the center to move up to a seven, which allows you to do adult level matches, and it just keeps going up from there. I'm a grade eight. I'd like to upgrade to a seven in the next couple of years and see where it goes from there, I guess, but definitely would like to in the future. You get to work with some older refs and some younger refs, and it's cool. It's a good experience, and I learn a lot from them. So, on the first day, I got to ref with a guy from China, England, Romania, and that was just on the first day. So it's really cool to meet people from all these different places and kind of see how, like, the different styles, I guess. And a lot of it's the same, and it's really cool. I like those good games where everyone's like having fun and like laughing, but it's like really intense and like, you know, 0-0, 1-0, something like that. I really like that. So.